In the last two videos, we have shifted any variable two places right or left. We can shift them 1, 2, 3, 4, any number of places right or left. When we left shift a variable by one place, it becomes double of its previous value. For example, if we have integer variable a is equal to 10 and we are left shifting it, then the output will be 20. Let me check it practically. Open rightshift.java. Although the program name is rightshift.java, but apply here left shift operation. Right here left shift. I want to left shift the variable a by 1. Right here 1. Now compile and execute it. Java C, rightshift.java. It compiles fine and then run it. Java rightshift. It runs fine and printing 138, which is double of the 69. When we left shift a variable by x places, it becomes 2 to the power x multiple of its previous value. For example, int a is equal to 10 and we are shifting it by 2 places left. Then the output will be 10 multiplied by 2 square. If we were shifting the a by 3 places left, then the output would be 10 multiplied by 2 cube. Let me shift here our integer value 3 places left. Open rightshift.java. Now store the value 10 in the integer variable a, so that we can easily figure out the rules are satisfying or not. Right here 10. And shift the a to the 3 places left. Right here 3. Now compile and execute it. Java C, rightshift.java. Compiles fine and then run it. Java rightshift. It runs fine and printing 80. You can see that 80 is the 10 multiplied by 2 to the power 3. If we right shift a variable by one place, it becomes half of its previous value and result only integer. If we have integer variable a, which contains 10, and we are right shifting it, the output will be 5. Let me apply this in a program. Open rightshift.java. And here I want to apply the right shift operation on the variable a by one place. Right here 1. Now save and compile it. Java C, rightshift.java. It compiles fine and then run it. Java rightshift. It runs fine and printing 5. 5 is the half of the value 10. If I write here, suppose it's 7. Write here 7. Now rightshifting the variable a will result 3, not 3.5. Let me save and compile it. Java C, rightshift.java. Compiles fine and then run it. Java rightshift. It runs fine and printing 3. Even if we store the result of the operation in the float variable, then also it will result 3. Right here float. Compile and execute it. Java C, rightshift.java. Compiles fine and then run it. Java rightshift. It prints 3.0, not 3.5. When we rightshift a variable by x places, it gets divided by 2 to the power x of its previous value and result only integer. We have an integer variable a which contains 10 and we are right shifting it by 2 bytes. The result is 10 divided by 2 square, which is 2. Let me apply this practically in a program. Open rightshift.java and store the value 10 in the variable a. Right here 10. Make the data type of p integer. Right here int. And we want to right shift the value of a by 2. Right here 2. Compile and execute this program. Java C, rightshift.java. Compiles fine and then run it. Java rightshift. It runs fine and printing 2. That's all for this video, guys. Don't forget to like and share this video. Subscribe this channel if you are new and leave your valuable comments in the comment section below. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.